Merrill Schrimscher, who has been doing this a while. How long, you say? I'm glad you ask. Merrill's first final round at the regional level or divisional level was in 1988 at Moroso, believe it or not. Anthony Bertozzi's been here a few times. Now, Merrill Schrimscher has three wins, two of them right here at Gainesville. So if Merrill's going to win one, it would seem like this would be the place. Now, if you're going to beat Anthony, you got your work cut out for you. I don't care what place you're at. I know that's bad grammar, but it's still true. They are both down away on the green. Shrimpsker's out there in a Chevy 2. Bertozzi closing in the Grand Am, pulling up alongside, looking over, dropping the nose, getting the win, 891 at 144 miles an hour. And Merrill Schrimscher, who's been doing such a great job all day long, picked a really bad time to have a not very good light.